Hi, I'm Stacy Hahn, your Hillsborough County School Board member for District 2 and School Board Vice Chair. I'm so excited to bring this book to you today for Black History Month. Let's get started. Today's book is called Being You. It's written by Alexis Pate and pictures by Saud. Being You. This story is about you and the way your eyes will shower light to open a path through the noisy night. You're a million years old and tall as a mountain, fast as river water, a dancer, a singer, in charge of the game, the rule maker. Yeah, that's you. But in this world, there are whispers that move through the air like paper planes or falling leaves. They swirl around you. Sometimes they tell you who you are, but only you and love decide. You might think there is nowhere safe, but there is. The sound of this voice or the curl of this smile might, for a moment, chase fear away. Watch a bird soar and think, me too. When choice arrives at your door, like a relative you love, believe it came to you to give you a hug. Aw, I love getting a hug. Do you? I bet you do. Nobody wants to be invisible. A body wants to be full and fluid. It wants to dance and slouch. It wants to see you nod and smile before it collapses on the couch. She looks like she's having so much fun. If there was a sign on your chest, what would it say? If I told you your story, if it said who you were, would it say, here's the happiest, bravest, strongest, most complicated child who wishes someone could read this sign? What would your sign say? Would it say, I'm not who you think I am. I am powerful. I am smart. I am strong. I am capable. I am talented. Think about what your sign would say. It might say, if you look deeper past my disguise, you might see me past my shadowed eyes. They might say you are tough. Don't take no stuff. But how far can you go on tough before that's it, nothing else? He does look tough, doesn't he? Look at his face. Sometimes it's not the one you expected who can see you, sitting there wondering when the sky will blue. Oh, look, there's their teacher. Who sees through the noise and the trouble? Who can see you? It might just be a smile that frightens the clouds, leaving you there, better and still you. The end. Thank you so much for joining me today for this wonderful story about being you and remember, you can achieve anything you want in life. Don't let labels keep you down. Define who you are and be you. I hope you have a great day. Bye, friends. And remember, reading is so much fun, but it's also really important. Bye.